Another case is opened against journalist Nazlı Ilıcak, who was sentenced to aggravated life imprisonment with journalists Ahmet Altan and Mehmet Altan. The plot against Hidayet Karaca, arrested chairman of shuttered Samanyolu Broadcasting Group, is confessed at the indictment. The indictment, written by Istanbul Attorney Office, claims that Nazlı Ilıcak revealed a secret document numbered 090046 that belonged to the Turkish General Staff at his column of newspaper Bugün with the title of Military Intelligence and Taşıyıcılar, an Al-Qaeda-affiliated radical Islamist group, on 2 January 2015. Thus, the indictment confirms that this document is real. Hidayet Karaca, the chairman of Samanyolu Broadcasting Group, is sentenced to 33 years imprisonment because of forging this document and broadcasting news about it. However, the indictment states that this document is real and not forged.